back with another video. Long time no see. And this video is, I'm going to be making an outfit. But yeah, y'all, I'm going to be making an outfit for Shay for her 21st birthday. She having a $2 theme party, and I'm going to make the pink killa cam outfit, you know, with the pink fur. So she want the jacket, a tube top, and a skirt. And I got the fabric right here. I got the cutouts. And let's just get right into it. And Panther, I don't know what I'm doing. We just freestyling at this point. So I'm about to cut all the pieces out before I sew them and everything. So I'm about to do that. Oh my God, that took a long time, like cutting out the pieces of fabric. Oh my God, I just feel like I've been doing this forever and I didn't even start the sewing yet. I did pretty good with the cutouts. I'm nervous though. What if I just messed the whole thing up? Like, hey y'all, so it's the next morning and let me tell y'all, after I finished like cutting out that stuff, I did not feel like doing anything else. So today I'm going to start sewing the stuff together. Almost done with the skirt. It's taking me a long time because I'm doing this by hand and I don't know what I'm doing. So I did the bottom, like a clean hem kind of stick. All right, so like I was saying, at the bottom I had folded it up for like the clean hem effect. I sewed this side up. Let me tell y'all, I was struggling. Like, the way I did the bottom, I had did the side, like, right here. But then I had found another pattern to make it look better on, like, the outside. Let me tell y'all. All right, so y'all see at the bottom how, like, the stitching is, like, you can still see. I don't know how to describe it, but, like, it looks better at the top. Like, you see. Can't even see where I stitched that. You see me? But yeah. So like, so on the other side of the skirt, I'm gonna do the same thing.
Hey y'all. So it's the next day. I had took yesterday off because I was tired and my back was hurting. So it's the next day. And I had to fix the skirt, y'all, because it was too big or whatever. And then I had forgot how to sew, like, this side to this side. Like, I sewed this side, like, the last clip of the skirt that I sewed, y'all. It was good, but I forgot how to sew the other side, like how I did the first side. So I was sewing. It was not coming out right. Like, it just didn't come out right. So I had to re-sew it like 3-4 times, but I finally got it and it looks okay now. I did go ahead and sew the top, but it's so like the shape is so uneven and the cut is uneven, and I think it's gonna be too small, cause I had tried it on and it was like struggling. I was struggling to get in it. Not really struggling, but like I didn't want to like look, it's coming apart already. Yeah, I'ma just have to start this. Oh my goodness. But yeah, I gotta show this again. This little outfit, I'm not gonna lie, y'all. Y'all almost didn't get no video. Y'all almost didn't get it because I gotta say, forget this. Forget everything. Forget the whole outfit. Because it's stressing me out. I'm not gonna lie. Like, doing it without no sewing machine or nothing. Like, just basically freehanding and everything like that. Like, it's just, it's kind of hard, but I'm gonna figure it out. But yeah, I'm about to start sewing the sleeves. Done with the first sleeve. I think I'm getting the hang of it again now. Ooh! I'm gonna fix the end in a minute. Well, probably when I put the whole thing together, but yeah, it's coming together real nice. Just wait. Sleeve one is done. I'm about to do sleeve two. That took me about I want to say 30 minutes, give or take. Instead of doing sewing the other sleeves together, I went ahead and attach the first sleeve to the jacket, and I'm almost done with that, and it's looking so good so far. I'm so excited. This outfit came a long way. It was about to stress me out, but we figured it out.
Yeah, y'all see it.
And I gotta attach that to the this part of the sleeve. I gotta attach these two, and I'll be done with that side, and then I'm gonna start the other sleeve and the other side. All right, so it's day, I don't even know what day it is, on me working on this outfit, but I think it's probably like day 5 or 6, and I took like 2 days off, so that's that. But I did most of the jacket off camera. I just got to clean it up a little bit. And the skirt is done. I even added a hood to the jacket. Don't mind this. I'm gonna fix all that probably like right now or today. But yeah, I did most of the jacket work off camera, because nobody wants to watch a long 20-minute, 30-minute long video of this outfit. So I'm gonna try on the outfit by myself. I know it's gonna be too big for me because I'm not wearing it for me, but when I'm done, I'm gonna try the outfit on so y'all can see, like y'all can get the picture, the idea. Hi, so it's another day and I'm still not done the outfit, but I've been low-key procrastinating because I'm so ready to be done with this outfit, but I'm just gonna finish it right now. All I gotta do is hem the jacket and redo the top and then make the headband. So, jacket, top, headband, and that's it. Like, literally. I'm gonna do all that, and then I'm gonna retry it on. And hopefully, I'll be done with it. Hopefully. Literally, y'all see the hood and the headband. Don't play with it. All right, y'all, I could finally say I'm done with the outfit, and it turned out so cute. I'm so excited for Shay to try it on and wear it last weekend to her party. I'm so excited for the party. I'm so excited for everything. I'm gonna edit this vlog and I'm gonna upload it, and I'm gonna have a lot more vlogs coming soon this month. Well, take the next month because it's still August, but the month of September, you know, my birthday in 2 weeks, so get with it or get lost. Thanks for tuning in to another video, and I'll see y'all soon, real soon. I'm gonna try to upload a lot in September because I got a lot planned for September. So stay tuned, y'all. Bye.